I've probably been trying to have a crack at the championship for about 14 years. It is a good feeling. We've worked hard over the years to try and get to this point, but very, very happy that we're at this point now.
Hasn't quite sunk in yet. You know, we're 99.9% sure Dave's won the championship. That's what we've been told. Our mathematics tell us that's the case. But we're wrapped. You know, it's been a long time coming. Dave's been racing for 18 odd years, and we've been doing it for a long time together as a team. And this is one thing we've really been trying to do. So no, we're wrapped.
Wake it up, folks.
He's, you know, a good operator, as you know. Like, he's got a good head, so as you saw from the prologue to the top 10 was way different. Found out where he was and needed to try a bit harder, and that's what he did.
Couldn't be happier for Dave. He's got another win for the year. That takes the tally to 3 from 4 races. Four podiums from 4 races is a pretty good effort. As a team, we've been trying for about 6 years now, and Dave himself's been racing off-road for 18, 19 years, so I really couldn't be happier. I think I've got mud on me at the moment because I hugged him as soon as he got out of the car, and yeah, just pretty happy with the team's effort for the weekend.
We had a bit of a mishap in after the end of the prologue, probably pushed a bit too hard over the jump, and then lost our traction coming into the last corner. So unfortunately we hit the hay bales, but there wasn't a lot of damage to the car. We just tore the horn joint out of the steering rack. Thanks to Andrew, we had to swap a part off his and then borrow a second hand part off Mark Burrows. So, but thanks to everyone, we got the car going again and we're back out there.
Side by side, turbocharged. Team on the hill there from the Peter Kittle Motor Company gave you a big round of applause as it came back across the line. But congratulations, how did you see it?
Yeah, I'd just like to thank, you know, personally thank Peter and Louise for, you know, all the support they've given me over the last 5 or 6 years, and just the crew that come away every race and help us on weekends and get the cars ready. You know, big effort from all of them and, you know, just everyone involved.
What did you say to him when he got out of the car?
Just well done, Russ, and, you know, congratulations. We're all wrapped and it is overdue for Dave. He's been one of the lead drivers for a long time now, so, you know, I'm just happy to say we're all a part of it and being able to help him achieve something that he deserves. I'd really like to thank my wife Louise, who's put up with the team since we started it. Dave, you know, he's an awesome driver. He's taught us a lot. He's taught everyone in the team a lot, especially about preparation. You know, we've got our sponsors, Toyota, Toyota Finance, Peter Kittle Motor Company and Exact Mining. So those guys have helped us immensely this year, and Exact Mining especially have done a great job with their trucks and moving our gear around, and all together it's been a great team effort and something we're very happy to have them on board and very proud of.
Yeah, I guess this year the competition has stepped up again, and you know, it's getting harder and harder out there to start the front end of the field and to win races. And you know, next year is even going to be tougher again. We've got some good young legs coming through, and young Trav's getting quicker every time he goes out, and you know, Shannon with his new car, once he gets that settled down, next year is going to be a tough year.